Hi. Hello. Say na na na, say Serhat, welcome.
Thank you.
Why coming back to Eurovision?
Why not? No, I say maybe my mission is not completed at Eurovision Song Contest yet. That's why I'm here.
Okay. What did you like that much about the festival the first time?
3 years ago, you mean? The peaceful atmosphere and this international network friendship. It's really amazing.
What? How is it different, the Serhat from now, from the Serhat of 3 years ago?
We all are developing. No one is. You changed also in these 3 years, I think so.
Yeah.
As human beings, we are changing. As artists, maybe we are changing a little bit more because we are working on our music, mm-hmm. on our experiences, so to make it much better the next year. I will be again not the same Serhat like here in 2020.
You surprised us with a collaboration, with a featuring with Elena Paparizou. Who would you like to make a collaboration this year of Eurovision, of your colleagues?
Oh, that's a very difficult question. I didn't think about it. There are a lot of very talented, nice people. But on the other hand, I can make a collaboration with everyone.
Hatari?
Why not? I love that kind of music too.
Yeah. You wear the leather and everything.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.